straight for me, yeah. Getting back on track if you want me right.